Winter rains carry fertilizer to our waterways and estuaries all the way to the ocean, where it threatens the habitat of the blue swimmer crab. They can suffocate slowly from lack of oxygen. No crab should die like this.
They should perish in a tasty garlic butter.
So hold off on the fertiliser till spring.
Because ridding the planet of delicious blue swimmer crab, just plain wrong.